స్క్రీన్ లో లైక్ ఏదైనా మర్చిపోలేని క్రేజియస్ థింగ్ ఏమైనా గుర్తుందా వరుణ్ పైన మీరు చేసిన ఎనీ ప్రాంక్స్ కానీ హూ ఇస్ ద ప్రాంక్స్టర్ ఆన్ ద సెట్ టెల్ మీ దట్
He is.
Yes. I was going to say no one is. What did I do?
He's
little pranks that I play are not
but
something.
Yeah, but I never did. I'm just a nice girl. I mean, nice and not bad. I'm not saying that's bad. But he would just like, Heba once came and she was like, oh my god, I've been waiting for you since like half an hour. And she got really tense, oh my god, oh my god. Anyway, she's always on her toes when Shinu sir is there.
I said, Shinu sir came, he waited for you. And like, she was like a minute late. Uh-huh. That is not late. Like,
yeah, not late.
Hair will touch
we came before, no, that's all.
I'm buying up now 10 seconds. Or 30 minutes. In 1 minute. I'm Shinu sir late. I'm going to shot ready. I'm going to shoot ready. You know, Heba. I did this in Spain also that twice.
Like, you tried this with me also. I was like, it's okay. Wait.
Experience ekkuga.
No, I already knew why you were saying.
Heba, Shinu sir came. He set the frame. You were late. You were late to go to him. I'm kopma chelipe raina fine there.
And she said, anyways, little scared of Shinu sir.
Shooting is packed. And she was like, oh shit.
Then I told her quietly. I was like, don't worry. Just like that.
I'm still wondering. You just said that he is a prankster on the set.
Mm. And he chose to he has a very different sense of humor. He doesn't talk much, but he would just do a little bit of, you know, all that. He has a very dry humor. I mean, you not really understand he's cracking a joke on you. So a lot of times I have to ask him, are you serious? Are you being like, what is a joke? Or is like, are you serious? There's a big question mark.
And these guys, it went to one state where I rojo atla maatladi ఒక స్టేజ్ తర్వాత నేను చెప్పింది అలా అడగడు కూడా అడగదు వెనక్కి నేను నిజం చెప్పాలని మర్చిపోయి
అడగడుతున్నాను
అప్పుడు నేను చెప్పు గుర్తున్నాను నేను చేంజ్
చెప్పాను.